pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On June 14, 1777, the Continental Congress resolved that this is our official flag. The 13 stripes stand for the 13 original colonies, of which North Carolina is one. The red stripes symbolize hardiness and courage, the hardiness of the early pioneers and the courage of the common working man and woman. The white stripes signify purity and innocence. The blue field is indicative of vigilance and perseverance and justice. And the stars of the field of blue embrace the 50 states as one. At this point, we are going to read a short poem the young Marines are going to assist me with.
I'm the flag of the United States of America. My name is Hope Glory. I fly atop the world's tall building. I stand to watch the American Hall of Justice. I fly the distant open institution of learning. I stand guard with power in the world. Look up in peace.
I stand for peace, honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom, Detail, Elton.
Face me your crew.